Flip the Pool Vac Ultra over to find the four shoes in the corners of the bottom side. Using a flathead screwdriver, carefully pry the old shoes off the pool vac one at a time. You can then pop the replacement shoes in place. Make sure the rounded side of each shoe faces the front of the pool vac. Once all four shoes are fit snugly in place, your pool vac is ready to use once again.